So how would you describe the importance of timing in the match and in your life?
Well, life is about timing, and in sport is that you are given a certain amount of time to beat your opponent. And the beauty of sport as well is that that time given, we play in our mind, we know every minute
counts,
and you suffer for every minute as long as you do not score a second goal. Because when you're down, you want the game to be endless, and when you are 1-0 up, you want the game to be finished. But we don't master it, we have to adapt to that.